Welcome to another Ananse story with myself, Nana Yaa Yeboaa. So today's Ananse story is Wisdom of Ananse. Now, this is not my story. This is a story carried over for generations of generations. But this particular story is coming to you via me from Bo in Sierra Leone. This is a story that was told to me by one of the gentlemen where I was in the mission training center in Bo, Sierra Leone. So here it goes. Ananse had gotten into trouble. So Ananse is the spider. Ananse is a kind word for spider. Ananse has gotten into trouble in the community. For whatever reason, for what Ananse did, as serious as the crime was, the town and council decided they were going to punish Ananse by death. Now, herein lies the trouble. How should they go about it? So on the day of reckoning, Ananse was called by the chief and the town to come. When Ananse came, the chief told him that he was going to be killed by fire. Ananse looked at the chief and said, "Oh, only by fire? Fire is nothing. Me, I can walk on fire. In fact, I am a fire dancer. Give me fire and then you will see." So they just looked at him. It's like, everybody dies by fire. How come Ananse will not die by fire? What juju superpowers does Ananse have that the fire will not kill him? So they decided to take another route. There was a river, a lake by them. So they decided that they were going to drown Ananse. And Ananse started crying. "Hey, I'm dead. Hey, Mewo, I'm dead. They're going to eventually get to kill me. How am I going to escape from this water?" So they bundled Ananse and just threw him into the water, hoping that Ananse would drown in the water. But all they saw was that Ananse and his eight legs was walking on the static water going. So Ananse had played a quick one on the chief and council that he did not drown in water. He was not going to drown in water. But the theatrics that came with it, that they have killed him. They have finished him. What is he going to do? Oh, poor me. Poor Ananse. Finally, I'm going to meet my death by water. Was actually an escape for Ananse as he walked on the water to the other side to safety. And voila. So this tale I'm telling you, whether it is true or not, I wasn't there when it was said initially, but I have heard it and I'm also sharing it with you. So Ananse Semsuso Sensuwa. There's a moral to the lesson. We will listen to that later. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye-bye.